a heater similar to this was in a fire where in the scene it wasn't visible, but when we brought the heater outside, you could see along the top of the heater where there'd been some clothing draped over it. It was only fine particles that were left, but had we not done this outside, we would never have seen it.